Welcome everyone to Impact Wrestling, GFW Impact, coming to you from Mobile, Alabama.
Unless your house is on fire, you better stay put for some great WWE action. Keep your butt in that chair because we've got a...
All right, and here we are with the finals of the Knockouts Championship Tournament. That's Carmella making her way to the ring. Except she's not in that NXT.
The crowning of a new champion tonight in this match.
But anyway, Carmella going up against Madison Rayne. Madison Rayne, a former Knockouts champion, the very first one. So perhaps tonight she just might recapture the Knockouts Championship. That's Madison Rayne making her way to the ring.
And her opponent from Seattle, Washington, Madison Rayne.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee.
And if Carmella wins, it'll be her first title victory.
There's that title. It should finally have a home here soon.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole alongside
Carmella
my broadcast partner,
some nice
WWE
offense
Hall
here.
Of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. The WWE Universe is going to love this one.
Carmella has to be thinking about what right now? I don't think there's too many women.
Carmella
if any, more popular
dominating
than
here.
She is right now.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head. No excuses. Let's get it on.
Madison
wow.
Rayne finally pulling off the move here.
Overwhelming. Talk about being a fan favorite.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. She has some reason to be concerned here. But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. And neither one of these women is really taking
now
control
Carmella
of this match.
On to the outside.
Two. And here she goes, back inside.
Now some rain off the rope.
That's a textbook maneuver. And that's patented Michael Cole.
He's going for the cover. You're not going to get her that easy.
Yeah, way too early in this match for that.
Madison Rayne kicking out.
There's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
Reversal here by Madison Rayne.
I'm telling you,
close line into
the
corner.
Of your vertebrae and your career in jeopardy.
Yeah, you could be seriously injured with that kind of move.
Nice reversal by Carmella.
Nice
She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
Quick cover by Carmella.
One, two, three.
Well, just like that, Carmella winning. And is the new Knockouts champion.
Here are your winners and new Total Nonstop Action Women's Champion, Carmella.
I mean, Madison Rayne definitely tried, but Carmella definitely getting most of the offense in on this match.
But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Brand new Knockouts champion.
That was an amazing match.
As next up, we have a tag team title match as the Shield going up against AMW.
Just getting word that we have a developing situation.
Well, it seems like something's going on in the backstage area. As we wait for the cameraman to turn his camera on. There we go. Well, it seems like Samoa Joe attacking Kongo Kong. Obviously, Samoa Joe not happy about his loss last week.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He was
Samoa Joe trying to get some offense in, but Kongo Kong not letting it happen.
And there's the reversal from Samoa Joe. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Right into Joe that walker there.
Picked up some steam.
Well, not
my
really a locker. That's
hell in his ribs. Have bore the
more of like
attack.
I don't know what you would call that.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
And just like that, Kongo Kong laying out Samoa Joe in the backstage area. As hopefully next we can move on to our tag team title match. Alright, and here we go. As the Shield making their way to the ring.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the championship. And
well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
And Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns coming to the ring.
The challenger here.
Last week, they defeated LAX in a number one contender match. And now coming to the ring, AMW.
For this tag match. And you can bet the universe will show their appreciation if this is a good one. The champion walking
James Storm
the
and Chris Harris.
Signature look of confidence.
The longest reigning TNA tag champions. The first ever tag champions. They have yet to drop those titles.
a combined weight of 482 pounds, Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins, The Shield. And introducing the champion, at a combined weight of 456 pounds, they are the Total Nonstop Action World Tag Team, Wildcat Chris Harris and Cowboy James Storm.
Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match.
Roman Reigns starting things off with Chris Harris.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Mike Kukol alongside, as always,
nice Jerry the slam King there.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
So far, Chris Harris hasn't been able to get any offense in.
He seems to use it often enough.
Let's talk about the champion for a moment. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
As you know, we're talking about someone with
nice
a lot
move
of talent.
There.
I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team.
Now,
you got to let talent like that shine on its own.
I really think that this duo is ready to take the WWE by storm.
Now James Storm tagged in, and looks like now Seth Rollins tagging in.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning
fast. Nice move there.
He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
That's James Storm just falls down.
I don't know
what happened there.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
A reversal by James Storm.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
This stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I
now
think
James
this guy's
Storm,
showboating now.
Nice leg drop
and
there.
And all of his ability represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him.
Tag made to Chris Harris. A double team by AMW.
He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Fisherman. I believe that's a fisherman suplex. Roman Reigns tagged in.
He's on the defensive here. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Suplex
this guy's fine.
Roman Reigns.
Don't worry about it.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is
trying to get some
off of
him, but nice shoulder tackle by Chris Harris.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Down goes Roman Reigns.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Mm.
snake eyes by Roman Reigns.
Can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Seth Rollins with the tag. Extra
now
slow.
Seth Rollins tagged
here.
In.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Reversal by Seth Rollins.
Slip reversal. He's not looking good here. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on his side. As expected, we haven't seen many
Tag
mistakes
made Roman Reigns.
Talk about a disciplined competitor. These two work so well together.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
Here we go again. Uh-oh. We know what Reigns is looking to do here.
Roman Reigns with the Superman punch, but Chris Harris able to counter it.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was
now
earlier,
Roman Reigns back onto the offense.
But John, this guy's such a gamer. You just can't count him out just yet.
He's studying a match.
The Superman punch
this
connects.
This is insane. Does this building have
this
a curfew?
Might be all over for Chris
night.
Harris.
What a beating. He is just getting busted up. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Oh, I think this man means business. Nice measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready.
Now Roman Reigns looking for the spear.
And now
the spear connects.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
James Storm able to break it up.
Some good work here.
Roman Reigns has such a dynamic energy to him. He gets
nice
out of
reversal
there.
There by Chris Harris.
Roman Reigns has found an answer here. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give
now
up.
Now Roman Reigns
man,
top rope.
This has been physical. He sees it.
Diving elbow drop.
Really pushing his opponent.
Chris Harris really needs to get a tag in.
Clearly on a mission here. Down goes
Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns
onto the outside.
Would be considered by many a career highlight.
Now James Storm tagged in.
Inside the ring now. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Seth Rollins tagged in.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. He's a true champion.
Dark quick cover by Seth Rollins.
I can't believe it.
James Storm just got pinned. The reign of AMW now done as the Shield are the new and the second ever tag team champions.
This one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and
both teams giving it everything they got.
Don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house.
Chris Harris definitely got some of the worst beating out of this match.
So
the Shield, new tag team champions. As next up, we move on to X Division action as Suicide, the X Division champion, goes up against Matt Sydal. Here we go with X Division action as now Suicide making his way to the ring.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, weighing in at 197 pounds, the Total Non-Stop Action Extreme Wrestling Champion, Nightmare.
Just moments from now, we will get this singles action underway.
Can't beat a great singles match.
Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Woo, you better look out.
Suicide winning that championship a couple weeks ago. Winning it from Sanjay Dutt. Tonight he's going up against one of the newcomers here in GFW Impact, Matt Sydal. Matt Sydal so far hasn't won any championships yet. I believe he's won like two matches or something. I don't know.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, WWE.
Matt Sydal so far making good work of Suicide here.
Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about
now, going up top rope
for action.
For a nice corkscrew maneuver there.
Other hairline fractures, breaks, sprains. This is real damage here.
Yeah, this guy can feel the effects of this match for a long time.
Very painful looking move here.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Now an armbar locked in.
A great submission hold. Can
I don't
hold
think
on here?
Suicide has done nearly enough.
Watch
here.
It, he powers out.
It's Matt Sydal getting out of that.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night.
Now suicide top rope.
Stronger.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. And that was a costly
diving crossbody, but Matt Sydal dodging it.
Standing. He's starting to feel it here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about him.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Oh, and he got dropped. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. That back is in dire straits right now. Look out!
Now, suicide, what's he looking for here? Nice. Knee.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Running knee, that is.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Now suicide, the DOA, I believe it's called. Matt Sydal kicking out.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Textbook offense here. He's in full-on attack mode now. What a reversal.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Suicide with a DDT.
The end may be near.
Running senton.
Anticipated that move perfectly.
Actually, no, that wasn't a senton. What am I talking about?
What a match! He saw that one coming. Not today. Too fast. Well, he gets going like this, there are a few better. And he reversed it. Good move there. Not this. He's looking at it again.
There's that move once more.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in
now
there.
Now suicide measuring his opponent.
Who will it be?
Now there it is, the DOA once more. That suicide getting the win.
Here's your winner, Nightmare.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count. It'll be interesting to see the
nice win for
the
suicide
win here tonight.
And next up, we have our main event. That's Bobby Roode going up against Christian. Now Bobby Roode making his way to the ring.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 243 pounds, Bobby Roode.
This one's going to be electric. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
Yeah. last week, Bobby Roode going up against Eddie Guerrero in a losing effort. Obviously, Bobby Roode going after that world championship. But now he's going up against a former champion. I believe Christian was a former champ. I'm wanting to say he was.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Christian!
As we get ready for singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about us right now.
His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
He's not determined to win, stay on.
Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Christian into the ropes once more, and Bobby Roode with
side slam. Mike just
swinging side slam.
That side slam hurts a lot worse than it looks.
Let's talk briefly about Christian. It seems every arena we go to,
now
he receives among the loudest reactions. The WWE Universe absolutely loves him.
I don't care if it's tag team action or singles competition like this match here. Christian has been to the top of both mountains.
Nice reversal there by Christian.
All-time best.
Well, he may have the support of the fans, but the fans aren't the ones inside that ring. All the cheering in the world might not help him here tonight.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to want to make sure
Christian getting some
out of control.
Nice offense here.
This match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point. You know, Christian brings so much experience into the ring with him tonight. He's been a mainstay here for well over a decade. And over that time, he stood toe-to-toe with some of the absolute greatest. I'm talking Undertaker, Kane, and The Rock levels of greatness. He gets out of trouble there.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's very aware of who he's in there with. And what
now
he
Bobby
has to
Roode
rebound.
Going for a cover.
Here's a cover and a kick out. Let's go.
Kick out by Christian.
Right. This guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Can you talk about Christian's longevity, which is amazing, but for me, it's so astonishing to see a superstar get better with each passing year. It's like there's no plateau for him. He just keeps getting better.
Just look at his World Heavyweight Championship victory, for example. That came more than a dozen years after Christian made his debut.
Yeah, that is unreal, Cole. I guess you could say Christian is like a fine wine. He just keeps getting better with age. But whenever he finally does decide to hang him up, you can bet there'll be a spot waiting for him in the WWE Hall of Fame.
Spine buster there by Bobby Roode. Now he goes in for a cover.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Uh-oh. He's in position. Ready to strike.
Now Bobby Roode.
This is it. Here he goes.
With a DDT.
He's got the shoulders down.
Now in for a cover.
And the shoulders up now.
Christian kicks out. Gets his shoulder up.
Certainly a direct hit to Captain Charisma. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Hey, he's going for it again.
Now, Bobby Roode with the Roode bomb.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's on the ropes to the ref. Wide
Christian
stops the count.
Gets in the ropes. Bobby Roode definitely looking worn out in this match. Now Bobby Roode with the DDT once more.
Here we go for the win. They got him. Two,
three. Bobby Roode getting the win.
Victory.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay
down. Nice win here for Bobby Roode.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us.
Definitely a well-fought match. That will be it for GFW Impact. Now we'll see you this Monday for XWS.